Would you? You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him. Shoot his guitar! Damn, with everything that Colt's been doing around here, I can't believe he thinks the best way to stay alive is to join those fucking psychopaths. He just doesn't get it. I'm trying to get us out of here. See, there's this monster of a fish called the Admiral. Big cash reward for catching it. If I can nab that fish, it's our ticket out of this hellhole. Dylan can be such an idiot. Ugh, I need to clear my head for a bit. Only way I know how is fishing. Why don't you come with me? Could use the company and I'll teach you some angling tricks if you want. Used to go fishing up here with a group from high school. Cooler full of beers and a boat. That's all you need.
They're all gone now.
Either joined up willingly with Eden's
Gate, or were shipped off to the lumber mill.
I hear stories about that place. All of them bad. Spot over here is called Widow's Crick. Got his name after some chick drowned her husband. He was like a cheating shithead, so. He kind of deserved it. Anyways, see those midges over there? And that splash? Means there's fish begging to be caught. Hey, you got a rod? Give it a go. It's nice down here. Calming. Every time I'm by the water, I can almost forget what's happened to the rest of this county. For a little bit, at least. go. Just don't go breaking the line. Keep the drag loose till it hooks, then tire them out before reeling them in. A lunker. That's a biggie, but he's no admiral. Total legend, that fish is. People say he's like 200 years old. No joke. And mean as they come. Cash prize being offered over at the Drubman Marina to get the half of him. It's gonna be money. That money will ship it out of here. You're getting pretty good at this. Keep practicing, and maybe I'll have some new pointers for you later. And thanks for listening to me ramble. Sometimes it's nice to be able to get shit off your chest, you know? You got a second? So, the Admiral is one tricky bugger to catch. And I had a thought that it might be easier if we did it together. Even if we split the cash 50-50, it's still more than enough for me and Dylan. So, you in? But first things first, you gotta up your fishing game. Reel in some of those tougher fish, like a salmon or a bass. Maybe even a sturgeon. I marked some of my favorite fishing spots on your map, but you'll need to grab some special bait. Meet me by the Claggett Boathouse when you're done, and we'll get after the Admiral. Get ready for a fight, though, because that motherfucker, he's got some serious teeth.